Welcome to the tree world of the Florence Grizzle Museum. This is a Macintosh apple tree. We have a number of apple trees on the property. This, however, is the most mature, where the other one's hardly even 10 years old. And this one's actually given us fruit over the years. Macintoshes, in my opinion, are a very good apple tree. This tree is rated in fair to good shape and condition from our arborist, but that was a number of years ago. We've had great crops from this apple tree, just because it was a great year for apples, but not so much this year. If you were an apple farmer, you would be yelling at me because I didn't really prune this tree properly for fruit, or for any kind of production. This tree is way overdue for pruning. Apple trees need to be pruned extensively, some would say severely, in order to increase production. The rule of thumb is if a bird can fly through the branches, that's the level of pruning you want to achieve. Most also apple farmers prune so that they only have a certain height of apple ladder required to reach the apples. As you can see, you need a 20-foot ladder to get those apples in. So apple farmers traditionally make sure their canopy is much lower than what we have here. If we wanted to severely cut this back and actually treat it like a producing apple tree, we could do that. It looked funny for a year or two, but then we'd get all kinds of apples. But we're not gonna do that.